Buckingham Palace announcing King Charles III will undergo a, quote, corrective procedure next week for an enlarged prostate. The palace says the king's condition is benign. Shortly before that, it was reported that Kate, the Princess of Wales, is hospitalized for at least the next 2 weeks after undergoing a planned abdominal surgery. The palace says that her condition is not cancerous, but does not expect to see her return to the public view until after Easter.